you know, we've seen the delivery service get progressively worse with these platforms. Initially, they were you know, kind of a boon because we had like a new channel to get customers. But over time, we saw that they were kind of more and more exploitative. And, you know, since the start, they were taking at least 30 or 25 to 30% and went up.
With social distancing in effect, takeout and delivery orders are probably the only way you can help support your favorite local restaurant during the pandemic. But restaurant owners are turning away from established delivery apps and looking for new solutions, ones that are offering lower commission fees.
Because the word is getting out now about Uber and the rest of them, because of the cost is literally 25 to 30%, that's a big chunk in any business. But the thing is, it's kind of you did not want to be on their site.
Restaurant operators like Donna Chevrier are among many who are now offering delivery independent of the big apps. Chevrier's Ola Cochina is now part of Love Local Delivery, a service aimed at Ottawa local restaurants. A similar program called Radish has launched in Montreal as a pilot project and is structured as a co-op where owners, delivery operators, and customers all have a voice.
You know, regardless of whether fees are high or low, and generally we're trying to keep it low because, you know, members are probably going to vote that way, the money at the end of the year still gets returned to the restaurant owners, right? They have a say in how we kind of operate.
Some existing delivery apps are already pivoting to address concerns. DoorDash is dropping commission fees by half, while Skip the Dishes is offering rebates on fees. That might not be enough. In Vancouver, From2 aims to provide delivery and takeout services at cost. Organizers say they're not trying to profit, they're just trying to see businesses survive.
Education of the consumer is so important right now, trying to get them to understand that if they can do takeout, it's a much better way of helping the business. And if they do delivery, to actually be cognizant of what that costs.
Now, many of these delivery services are either in the very early stages or still just restricted to specific cities or neighborhoods. Radish, for example, is only operating in Montreal, while From2 is operating in the very early stages in Vancouver with plans to go nationwide. However, with the dates for lifting of social distancing measures still unclear, appetite for delivery is only expected to grow. In Ottawa, Xiaoli Li, City News.